ghost town to a one-of-a-kind dining experience. This is an adventure combining working up a sweat and eating some great mountain grub. We're heading to the Pine Creek Cookhouse in Ashcroft as we explore Colorado. Nestled in the snow at an elevation of 9,500 feet is Ashcroft. The mining town founded in 1880 was a booming mining town with over 2,000 people until it went bust in 1885. Horse-drawn sleigh ride is one way to travel from Ashcroft Ghost Town to Pine Creek Cookhouse in winter. You can ski, snowshoe, or hike the mile and a half trek down the Aspen Line Road. You can even venture into a cabin and imagine what life might have been like for miners in the late 1800s. From the ghost town past the abandoned hotel, you can go for a cross-country ski adventure on River Run Trail.
That's an iconic trail here within the ski area.
It follows Castle Creek. It's serene, picturesque, and peaceful as you glide across the snow like Megan and Molly.
We're basically in an old mining area where silver was mined all over the place.
And now it's an amazing place to skate or classic ski.
This is usually voted the number one trail in the Aspen area for Nordic.
And you can certainly see why as the sun shines down on the water rushing by in Castle Creek. As Grayson leads our group down the trail that varies from flat to small hills, then up and out into wide open space for the rest of the way. The snow-covered peaks are striking against a bright blue sky. If you don't ski, don't worry. The views are incredible if you snowshoe, hike, or take the sleigh ride on the road. Welcome to Pine Creek Cookhouse and a legendary Colorado dining experience, nestled among the pines and surrounded by snow-covered peaks. Time to kick off your skis or snowshoes. The hike in is done and it's time to eat.
The food, you know, we call American Alpine cuisine, mountain gourmet, if you will.
Relax in the bar, complete with antler chandeliers. Dine in the sunshine if it's a beautiful day, or sit by the window and eat in the rustic log cabin. Start with an ooey gooey five-star cheese appetizer. For lighter fare, order the cookhouse salad with salmon. Or go for the open-faced patty melt with meat from actor Kurt Russell's ranch nearby.
We've got sautéed caramelized onions, we have black trumpet mushrooms, French horns, Gruyere cheese, and then here you go. Chef Christian Moseyman is about to top it off with a farm fresh egg.
It's chowdown time for our crew.
There's no cell phone here, there's no internet, there's no television, no cars.
Just adventure.
So what'd you think?
I loved it. Best day ever. So fun.
And peaceful in the Castle Creek Valley in the shadow of the Elk Mountain Range. Oh, I already want to go back. Now, Pine Creek Cookhouse is open for winter through April 3rd. You can rent gear and get trail passes from the Ashcroft Ski Touring. Now, they'll open for summer June 11th. And an interesting tidbit for you. In 1971, Ashcroft became the first self-sustaining cross-country ski area in the United States, thanks to a special permit from the White River National Forest. So, just a really interesting history.
Yeah, what a great little adventure to do as well.
You get the workout. It's a mile and a half on the road. Now, you got a little Mother Nature effect if you do take the River Run. It might take you a little longer. It's absolutely gorgeous. Then you ski on that one. You can ski, you can hike, you can snowshoe, or take the sleigh ride, which is also a really fun thing to do. A beautiful area to explore, but where else can you go in Colorado? This to me is a true one-of-a-kind adventure in the state of going to a ghost town and then going to the Pine Creek Cookhouse and just having that memory you'll have forever.
Good stuff. All right.
And that food was good too. Let me tell you, we're all like, I'm hungry.
Yeah, it looked warm out there.